1. God is everywhere present. The ability of the Universal Father to be everywhere present, and at the same time, constitutes his omnipresence. 2. God alone can be in two places, in numberless places, at the same time. God is spirit, therefore is he literally and eternally present in the total of all creation. 3. The omnipresence of God is in reality a part of his infinite nature. Space constitutes no barrier to deity. 4. Our Father's presence unceasingly patrols all creation. His going forth is from the end of heaven, his circuit to the ends of it, and there is nothing hidden from the light thereof. 5. God is simultaneously present in heaven above and on earth beneath. The Universal Father is all the time present in all parts and in all hearts of his far-flung creation. He is the ever-present and all-pervading God. 6. God is the fullness of him who fills all and in all, and who works all in all. He inhabits the present moment with all his absolute majesty and eternal greatness. As the Psalmist explained, "Whither shall I go from you, Spirit, or whither shall I flee from your presence?"